Hey guys, today is going to be a short and sweet video where I'm going to be swatching the 5 new unicorn nail potions, nail polishes by Nykaa. I'll be honest, I'm not very good with nails and I don't apply nail polish perfectly. I'm just a normal XOXO girl who just spills her nail polish everywhere, and for me nail art is like science. It's way too high tech for me. But yes, after a really long time I was so excited for a nail polish to come out, and to be honest I think mostly it's because of the packaging as well. This packaging, like, oh look at that, the packaging looks magical. So yes, Nykaa came out with another nail polish range. They have so many nail polish range. Like, if there's a color that you want, Nykaa will have that color. That's my guarantee, because they have all colors under the sun. But anyways, they came out with this unicorn collection in which they have 5 colors in total. I do think they can go a little broader with the topic, but I do realize that 5 is a very good number, because these are more iridescent nail polishes with different reflexes in them, so they might look pretty similar if you don't see the reflex properly. You know what I'm saying, right? Because the iridescence is of the same sort. But yes, we have 5 colors in total and the packaging looks stunning. These retail for 199 rupees. Of course, they are available on Nykaa.com. I will have links to them in the bottom bar that you can go ahead and shop. These are not affiliate links, so you are not paying me for shopping anything. But anyways, I'm gonna talk a little bit about these polishes. I really like the applicator. It spreads out really nicely, so you cover a lot of area in one swipe as well. And as I said, there are 5 colors. One has a yellow base, one has a orange base, one has a pink, blue and a lavender base, but that's gonna come when we talk about the swatches. So one coat of these nail polishes is kind of sheer, but when you top it off with another coat, it looks beautiful on the nails. I do, however, recommend that you do a base coat first, and then if you put this on top, just one single layer, it's gonna give you like a very nice reflex. You can try different base colors. You can go either with a white, a black or the same color family, like apply a lavender nail polish and then the second coat should be of this one, and I guarantee to you guys that you're gonna love it, especially on top of black. I feel like sheer iridescent colors look so gorgeous. It looks almost like chrome nail polishes, and these do have a beautiful shift in them. All of them do. That's why the unicorn theme. These are iridescent, kind of holographic and color shifting glitters, and these do last slightly longer than normal nail polish, only because they do have micro glitter particles in them, and glitter polish, as you guys know, is harder to tough and stays on for a longer time as well. So yeah, that was my short and sweet review for these nail polishes. The packaging is a must. Honestly guys, I would definitely buy them for the packaging. They look so pretty and so high and be sitting on top of your vanity. It's just gorgeous, gorgeous. But yeah, let's move on to the swatches so that you guys can see how they look on my hands. Again, I'm not a professional. Nail polish application, especially on my right hand, is one of the toughest things I do in my life. But yes, without any further ado, let's move on to the swatches. So those were all of the swatches for the 5 nail polishes that Nykaa has launched. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean the world to me, and I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Do let me know if you like to see such short, sweet videos, because I would love to do whatever you guys love to see, and I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.